We loading this up now. Let's go. See how many mistakes I can make. The last Souls game I played, or Souls-esque game that I played, was The Surge. The Surge 1 and The Surge 2. Bloodborne was pretty good. Dark Souls 3, to me, Dark Souls 3 was disappointing. Because after playing Dark Souls 2, I was able to just breeze through Dark Souls 3 like it was nothing. Hey, let me know, is the video game too low? Like, is the audio for the video game too low? Or is my voice too low? Do I need to turn my voice up? I told my friend I didn't believe in God, which I don't. They started spamming vain. That's gonna happen. No. You know you can't talk about religion on the internet. They talk about religion on the internet. That's gonna start a war. And in the night of the black night. Oh, dang, they jugged the hell out of him. They just stabbed him in the back of the. I like that sword though. The game audio is kind of low, but your voice is okay. Soon, let me turn this up a little bit. America's offspring, demigods all. Right, how's that?
Claimed the shards of the Elden Ring.
Is the game audio better?
Mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering.
The hell was that? A snake that's just stabbed a dude? What the hell was that?
A war from which no lord arose.
Oh, those people are invisible and backstab you with the dagger. It hurts. Pretty much. Okay.
A war. Okay.
Leading, as long as you can still hear me. Abandonment. See, now that's a guy to be afraid. I know that's a boss. I know that's a boss in this game. I mean, you ain't even gotta tell me. That big giant.
Oh. Rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead, who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all.
I'm assuming that's supposed to be my character. Because you're just going to wake me up out of a beautiful slumber to come through this hell.
Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands. The ever-brilliant Gold Mask.
Look, understand.
Fear. The deathbed companion.
She's sleeping with a damn corpse.
The loathsome Dung Eater. And Sir Gideon Othmir. The All-Knowing.
No, wait a minute. Like, we're not just going to pass up the fact that that girl was just sleeping next to a dead corpse, half naked. Like, pretty much naked. Not even half naked, she was all naked. Nah, like that, I don't want to get spoiled. Like, I want my reactions to be genuine. Like, you can tell me if that's a boss or not, but don't spoil that, you know.
A tarnished of no renown.
Like, that's one of the things I need to find out on my own.
To the land.
As far as his different phases.
To stand before the Elden Ring.
But hold on, let's get back to what we've seen in that beginning, just there.
And
like, we're not just gonna pass up the fact that this woman was just sleeping next to a dead man who's already decayed. Like, we're not finna just breeze past that. Like, she was just laid up and booed up and caked up with this dude. Okay, so it's typical Souls controls. Yeah. Okay, and we got the parry system. Okay, good. Pivot merchant, switch actions. Urgent heal. tarnished wizened finger. That's a way for you to flip somebody off. Okay, so pretty much, it's just regular souls control. Excited for you to fight him. Okay, so I guess that confirms that that's actually a boss, which I'm all good with. You know, this is a souls game. You know, we got to check around the temples. I'm pretty sure there's some stuff around here. Like, my experience with Souls games lets me know I need to, you know, check every environment. Oh, he died right there. Oh, he just jumped, no fucks given. Alright. Is that how we're doing things? Oh, dang, he just followed him right off the cliff. Geronimo, alright. It's early. Oh, well, damn. Oh, never mind. This is a... Wait, how did he die, though? Is something down there? I'm not going that way just yet. Oh, we gotta go that way. Woo, boy, that's death. Somebody's somewhere around here. They got these little dark areas in there. Don't tell me ain't nobody not. Nobody's hiding over here. Barrel roll. Barrel roll. Can always go build the... Oh, X is the jump button. Okay, I'm used to the jump button being R3. So, like, telling you one of his attacks is... Yeah, like, don't spoil the attacks or the different forms of them, but you can let me know if it's a boss or not. Like, that I don't mind. Because when I do a reaction to, you know, when I'm fighting them, I literally want it to be like, you know, a genuine reaction to what I'm dealing with. I changed my jump to triangle. Yeah, like, I'm used to my, wait a minute, is the running still? Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, I gotta change this. Auto target. No, I need to change my controls. Like, what's the running? Dash. Okay, so hold down circle to. So. Does this game not have, like, a running option? Or is holding down circle the running option? Okay, holding down circle is the running option. Okay. I don't mind it being triangle. I mean, I just never... That's going to take some getting used to. I'm used to just holding down, like, this not being the crouch. Like, that's clicking down L3. I'm not used to that. So where the monster's at? Whoa! Bitch was good. I'm assuming I'm supposed to die there. I tried to parry his moves. Okay, so I don't feel bad, you know. But it is possible to defeat him, I'm assuming, if you do like a new game plus or something. Okay. I'm willing to bet it's somebody that beat that motherfucker early on. Happens if you beat him early. My dumbass, I tried to parry his swing.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all.
I wish I could go back and try to fight him again.
One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate
Zima.
The Golden Order.
Welcome to the stream. Chicks be pulling up on horses now? Damn, hey, you know what? That's what happens when you're the main character. You just get bitches like that. Even when you're knocked out and your face is in the water, covered in goo, or whatever the hell the substance is. Of tears, okay. Some flask of cerulean tears. First off, why is his neck so damn long? That's the real question. Like you tired of living. Okay, this crouch being elder. Okay, this somebody. I'm gonna have to change that. So I need my. I need me being able to run. Being L3. Oh, you have to set it like that? Damn. Does R3 do anything? That's the camera controls. Shit. Wait, they got R3 as the reset lock on and remove target too? Oh, that's R. Okay, never mind. L3. The skills and all this is regular. I'm used to that. The thing that's really bothering me is this. I mean, I guess I'm gonna have to get used to it, I guess. I don't know. It's gonna be a learning curve. He dead as a ghost fool. Is it sad that I wanna kick him out this chair? Clearly something down there. I doubt I'll be able to go down there at this point. We'll wait until I get my health up. I really gotta get used to this fucking. It's a learning curve. Grace discovered. Sacred seal. Rest of the grace. Flasks. And it's a charge flask. We shall go and see, yes. Damage is so little in this game. I This menu, you can allocate the number of uses for each of your flasks. You have a set total number of flasks. You can decide how many of those are used for HP replenishing and FP. Okay. I mean, right now I don't have any magic, so this would be, you know what, let's just keep it four. Crouch is going to be the death of me, I swear. I do not like that crouch. I definitely don't want that. I have to set it to something. We have magic. What kind of magic is it though? Like, Assassin's Approach. I'm assuming this is supposed to make us like disappear or something. Spell. With the memorized spell menu, you can memorize sorceries and indications. You must have a staff equipped to cast sorceries or sacred seal equipped to cast incantations. Casting sorceries and incantations consumes FP. Your memory slots determine the number of sorceries and incantations you can memorize. Increase your slots using a memory stone. Okay, this heals you. Oh, okay, reduces fall damage. Oh, okay. So we can go down there early. Ooh, what is this? Get the remains off you, my guy. Severed finger. I'm telling you, ain't gonna be needing that in the afterlife. Parry system in this game. So. What was the message? Let there be joy. Well, why are you taking dead people's fingers? He don't need them. She ain't gonna need him. She's not gonna put him in the bedroom. Still no Elden Ring. What are you gonna do with him? Not here. Therefore, behind. Okay. Wary of liar. Something's around here. First off, are you ready? By the way, behold Rump. What are they talking about? There's something behind us? Look carefully ahead. Are you ready? Praise the life. Okay. Bird. Hey, please tell me I can pick the skull up. Can't. Or do I hit it? it was something in there. I'm like, I'm finna say, I know you're not just gonna glow an item like that and just be like, meat. Come back here. I know damn well that's something. We're not finna just leave. Damn rabbit, man. Come on. The yellow horse guy. They don't fight him. Why not? Is he overpowered at this point? Like, what, like, why not fight him? Is he a friend? Is he a foe? What is this? The map. Use your map to check current position as well as this terrain sort out there. Okay.
Yes, tarnished. Darwin.
He's OP.
Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring. Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless.
I can be maidenless.
Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold.
He said I'm maidenless. What are you trying to say? I don't get no bitches.
It seems.
I take insult to that to a guy wearing a mask. I would ask how it's hanging, but I think that would be an insult. Where the hell was the yellow horse guy? Oh, there he is. Grace exists to guide the tarnished and lead them along the proper path. Even now, some sights of grace retain that power. The golden rays will guide you along the way. Of course they will. I got main character privilege. What's this? In each area you may find effigies of martyrs. These effigies are summoning pools. You'll find it easy to summon other players in these locations in co-op, and hostile summoning signs created with small effigies gather summoning. Okay. I'll take that. Summoning pool malfunctional. I don't know if I'm going to use no summoning right now. Is there a bird up there? Food! Damn. Oh, I know that's a problem. They got bats in this goddamn game. Ooh, there's another skull. Dude, their crouching is gonna be a problem for me. Enemy ahead. Lamb. It is Lamb. Is he rolling away? That's an enemy? Yeah. Oh. Thin beast bones. Oh, hold on. But man, I see something out the corner of my eye. I didn't know if that was somebody trying to bust his head. Like, what? Ruin Freddy. Take all that loot. All them goodies. Cause y'all not gonna need them. So I'm assuming you just don't run out of stamina from running. Like your stamina don't go down from running. Hey, what's up? Only one tip. Grind points early on. I got tip on how to drop Scarlet. So got any tips on how to clap Godfrey? I got a tip for your prey. I know you said don't fight this guy right now, but I don't know. Like, he's kind of sizing me up right now, and I don't like it. Like, he's sizing me up right now, and I don't like it. He's looking at me. He looks at me, and I look at him. He looks at me. Oh, shit, he walking my way. Take some damage. As long as I get the dodging right, I can whip his ass. Hold on. The only thing that messed me up was that damn crouching. I don't like that the crouching is like on R3 or on L3. That's the only thing I don't like, because that's what messed me up. But I don't have nothing else to change it to. I kind of just want to just get rid of it, but. Fine, upon dying, that's fine. We're gonna get our stuff back. It's okay. It's okay. I get all that back. I do not mind fighting this tree sentinel this early on. Get me all the moons back. See, this is the thing that's messing me up. This right here. Because I don't want to do that, and it's gonna mess me up during our boss fight. Man, let's go. Let's go, man. Let's go. I ain't scared of no man on no horse. I know your balls hurt you. Let's go. Want to get rid of that crouch, because that's the main thing that's like messing me up. No, I can beat him the way he is. He's not tough. Like, he can take some damage. I can whittle him down. It's gonna take some dodging, but you know, I can definitely get him the way that I am now. The only thing that's keep throwing me off is the damn crouching. But it's all right though. I'm gonna get him. Might not get him now, but I'm gonna get him. He's definitely not that strong. If you stay on the side with his shield, it's much easier. Okay. I was thinking about doing that, but like you said, I gotta remap these controls. Like, I'm gonna definitely acquire materials. What the hell is this? Fruits. Grower fruit, look like berries. I definitely gotta just crouch and stand up. This is what's throwing me off. I wish it was a way I could just completely get rid of it, but I don't even know what to change it to. That's fine. You know what? I'll do it like that. There we go. Alright, Playboy, let's try this again. Let the crouch. Though the L button is what I'm using to control. Let's go. Come on. Definitely gonna get this.